the president, if not in the middle, you know, beyond the middle, he's actually working it himself. He's not just aware of it. He's not just talking to the president of Ukraine about it, but he's actually talking to Ambassador Sondland.
Right, it's a follow-up call the next day, checking up, directing. Right?
Very hands-on, which is what we would expect from this president based upon the way we know he likes to talk about how he handles things and how he does business.
And so, David, look, you know, Taylor made it clear that Sondland said that President Trump's focus was on Biden.